I'll tell you my conclusion first. She probably has multiple personalities within her.
Multiple personalities?
I gave her a psychological test the other day. Several of her reactions to the questions weren't consistent. This is even more unbelievable. But she may even be a Ravetail with multiple personae.
Multiple personae?
So, is there any way to bring out the other personae?
There is a way to summon other personae. Would you like to try it?
Yes!
All right, then let's give it a try. Saki, look at this light.
Yes, Doctor.
Manamrajin unslept noise.
What? I can't believe it. Her whole appearance has changed.
It seems like multiple personae in a Ravetail means that different people reside within one identity.
Emancipation! How wonderful it feels to be released! I do love being outside.
You're not Saki, right?
I was able to come into the light, thanks to you.
She's different from the swordswoman I met before.
The person you met the other day was Saki Alume, and I am Sarah Patra. It's nice to meet you, Aoto.
You know my name?
Listen, Aoto. I'm still Saki, and Saki is still me. I know as much about you as she does. Thank you for keeping her alive up until now. Because of you, all of us were saved.
I didn't really do that much.
You're so adorable. Please keep protecting Saki. She's very shy, but she seems to think about you a lot.
Why me?
Oh, you weren't aware? No, of course you weren't. She wouldn't be so obvious about it. She hardly tells anyone about her true feelings, so I'm like her spokesperson.
If you're the persona who acts as her spokesperson, do each of you have a different role to play for her?
It's been a long time since I came down to this world. Maybe I should give you some exceptionally sexy service.
Sexy service?!
Aoto, please accept this as a token of our feelings. Now, relax.
Hey, wait! You're coming too close! What are you doing?!
Just giving you a thank you, Smooch.
You mean, a thank you kiss?
Oh, no.
What?
Unfortunately, she's coming back. I have to go back inside her mind. I'll see you again soon. Aoto?
Huh? Nothing happened! I wasn't trying to kiss you or anything!
You perverted little beast!
She's a busy girl.
Aoto!
Oh, Saki.
Aoto! Oh my goodness! You came too?
Yeah, but...
I'm sorry. He doesn't remember anything, but I heard that I smacked you on the head.
Don't worry. I'm fine. See? Nothing's broken.
I caused you more trouble. I don't want to keep doing this. Maybe I should just say goodbye to you now.
What are you talking about? I promised to take you back home, remember? I made up my mind. I'll never break my word. Never. I'm willing to deal with a lot of pain. So don't worry about this stuff.
I'll talk.
Hey, isn't it getting a little hot in here?
Tatsumi!
Don't forget that we're here too. Don't make us watch this love drama play out. There's no wine to go with this cheese.
Oh well, in any case, I'm glad that didn't cause any problems. And I obtained some very important data.
Did you, find out anything new?
Uh-huh. It's still just a hypothesis, but I'm positive that all of her personae are always watching her. And when needed, they manifest in this world. The girl who whacked you is probably the persona that's in charge of protecting her from outward threats.
I'm an outward threat?
Well, Alto's fine now. Let's go, Saki.
Huh?
The doctor wants us to bring Fennel back with us. Right, Doc?
Yes. Could you please?
Well, I,
No, Alto. Can you stay here with me?
Huh? We're fine. The bistro's nearby.
Yes. I'm fine as well.
All right. See you guys later. Okay. Aoto, there's something I need to tell you about.
Me?
It's about the inside of Saki's mind. In other words, the soul space that you arrive in when you dive into her. Through my research, I discovered that there are numerous immense borders, cracks, if you will, in her soul space.
Cracks?
Yes. There are many cracks in her soul space, and they are dividing her mind into several small worlds. In layman's terms, many people are coexisting inside one body. So what I'm thinking is, we should use Teppo in order to take a closer look at those cracks.
What's that?
It's a Cosmosphere search program. The next time you dive into her, I would like you to install it. With the aid of Teppo, you may be able to discover something new. How does that sound?
Yeah, sure. If it'll help, I don't mind doing that.
I appreciate your cooperation. Oh, and there's one more thing I found out about her.
What?
There are times when her life energy inexplicably plummets. Something is consuming all that energy from her.
Huh?
It has stabilized, so I don't think we need to worry about it now, but... it's not common among Rava tales, so I'm a little concerned. Can you think of anything that might cause this?
Her prayers. When she says her prayers. Those miracles.
Miracles?
The other day, she turned a bunch of Clastanian soldiers into cakes with a prayer.
I see. That's quite fascinating.
Alto!
Saki, Tots!
What's wrong? Why are you in such a big hurry?
Lily hasn't returned to the bistro yet!
What?
She left a while ago. I wonder where she is.
Anyway, let's search every inch of this place for her.